Good morning, Stone Mountain High School. I am here to inform you that October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We are planning a host of activities on October 18th through October 22nd, which includes you. What we need for you to do is check your emails, first off. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, we will host a plethora of activities, which you can be involved in as well as your students. We're going to take up donations for the American Cancer Society. On Wednesday, I want you to remember Wednesday, October 18th, 19th, 20th, October 20th, we're going to have a pink fashion show. So wear your best pink outfit. And you're gonna come to the cafeteria during your lunch, and you're gonna be able to walk the pink runway for the fashion show on Wednesday, October 20th. Don't forget, make sure you wear pink, make sure you tell your students to wear pink. On Friday, we're gonna have a pink out. Everybody wear pink, wear your pink hats, your pink socks, your pink jackets, your pink bracelets, necklaces, whatever you have that's pink, make sure you have it on Friday. We're gonna have a pink out, and we're gonna celebrate fighting the cause against breast cancer. I am a survivor. This year is 23 years. Yay! So I am adamant and I'm excited to be a part of the fight against breast cancer. Make sure starting Monday, October 18th, that you are wearing pink. I wear pink the entire month of October, as you already have probably noticed. And I will continue to do so. If you have a student that wants to be in the announcements and give a statistic about breast cancer or any fact about breast cancer, please see Leroy and we can get them on the morning announcements every day to give a statistic or some kind of fact about breast cancer. Again, October 18th through October 22nd, we're gonna celebrate and fight in the fight against breast cancer. Thank you.
What's up, Pirate Nation? It's your varsity co-captain, Egypt, and I just want to let you guys know that October is Breast Cancer Month. So to support the fighters and survivors, make sure you guys wear pink. Yeah, go Pirates.
Hello, Pirate Nation. I hope that you had a wonderful fall break. Tomorrow, October the 13th, we will take the PSAT and SAT here at Stone Mountain High School. What we need for you to do is to be prompt, be prepared, and be ready to ace the SAT and PSAT.
Simply Mix.